Hi, I'm Monica Bhatt, Oriflame India's beauty and makeup specialist. Today in this video, I'm going to show you step-by-step makeup application with two different looks. Let's learn together.
The most important part of makeup is primer. Here I'm using the 1-pore minimizer on my face, majorly on T-zone area where I can see the open pores and fine lines. Just take a small amount on your fingers and blend it in circular motion on the areas. And the foundation I'm going to use today is Jurani Gold Master Creation Foundation. With the help of Jurani Gold Blending Brush, blend the foundation. Let's conceal these dark circles under the eyes with the help of the 1 Precision Concealer. Blend the concealer with Oriflame F05 Concealer Brush. Now I am using highlighting technique with a lighter shade concealer from the 1 Concealer range. I am using Oriflame's F03 flat brush to blend the entire highlighting. I am using face powder with Oriflame F01 brush. Now to further highlight the highest points of my face, I am going to use Eluskin face powder. This technique is also called baking. Leave it for 10 seconds and then dab it off with the powder brush. With E01 blending brush, I am going to apply the eyeshadow all over my eyelid. Now I am going to use the 1 Unlimited Kajal in my waterline and as eyeliner. Don't worry about the uneven line because we are going to smooth that with E03 Angled Brush. Smooth your Kajal line with a black eyeshadow and I am using On Color Pastel palette. Now create a wing with On Color eyeliner. Tap off the excess powder under the eyes. Now I'm going to use Jurani Gold Iconic Mascara on my lashes. For defining my eyebrows, I'm using On Color Nude Palette Black Eyeshadow. Can you see the difference between both the eyebrows? That's the power of makeup. Let's define the second eyebrow. For brow bone highlighting, I'm going to use the 1 Wet n Dry Eyeshadow Honey Blush. For contouring, I am going to use the 1 Marble Blend Blush. And now, the most awaited product of Oriflame, and that is Jurani Gold Iconic Powder Matte Lipsticks with SPF 15, enriched with argan oil and Italian apple oil. I'm going to use Ginger Caris on my lips. So this is how I created an elegant day look. Accentuate your outer corner with a darker shade. I'm using black color. I'm using a copper color on the eyelids. And if it is a party look, then it has to be red lips. So I'm using Jurani Gold Matte Lipstick Timeless Red on my lips. So this is how I created my party look within just 2 minutes by using only all Oriflame products, from an elegant day look to a party look.